All right, now at 3 o'clock, we are talking about healthy vegan soul food. And with us today is Angela Means, the owner of Jackfruit Cafe. Good to see you.
So
this is very exciting for me because I'm a vegan. I've been vegetarian since I was 18, vegan for about 4 years, and I honestly find it pretty simple.
Yes.
Right? It's not as difficult as most people think, and I think it's super healthy. Let's talk about jackfruit, first of all, because everyone keeps telling me about this jackfruit, and as a vegan and a vegetarian, I've never really even heard of that.
Wow. The amazing thing about jackfruit is that it's a fruit, and fruits heal the body. Fruits detox the body.
Yeah.
So not only, and it's light on the digestive system, so it's full of nutrients, minerals, potassium, iron, all that stuff, fiber. Like you could literally live off of jackfruit.
Now, for example, is that one of the, is this jackfruit made into?
This is jackfruit. This is barbecue jackfruit. I'm going to make you a soul platter today.
Okay.
And this anchors our, see what I did? Anchors
our. That was very good.
Anchors our soul platter along with your, and we're going to substitute bread for your chickpea. Meatballs. And then these right here, I want to touch on these. We kill our greens. Let's not kill our greens anymore. Just a little saute. Mm-hmm. They're crunchy. They're still green. And lemon zest. I call these my Kenyatta Moon greens.
And you also can put like an olive oil on them too.
I don't put anything on these greens.
Wow,
and you're going to you're going to see.
Just
you're
going to
see.
Lemon.
They're just a little lemon zest, and you steam them, and you'll have something pretty, pretty amazing. Your mac and cheese.
Yes, well, that's what I had. I walked up to this table and I saw the mac and cheese. I'm from South Carolina, and my parents and a bunch of people made amazing macaroni and cheese, but a lot of people don't think you can eat a good macaroni and cheese if you're vegan. I disagree.
I totally, wholeheartedly disagree. This is going to, it's not going to give you the mac and cheese taste, but it's going to give you a mac and cheese experience.
Yes.
And I personally think this is a lot better tasting than it's a butternut squash puree with a cashew sauce seasoned with a chipotle and also paprika and salt and pepper.
So you're a local restaurant. You guys used to be in one area. Now you're looking to move. You're going to be opening in Leimert Park.
We are going to move a mile away from our original. We were sharing a space. We were in a donut shop. And I approached the donut shop. I just needed to see. We're in the hood. We're in an area where people are very vulnerable. I know that veganism works.
Yes.
I know that it does. So I just took the little bull by the horn.
Yes.
And
said, let's do it.
Said, let's do it. Can I come in here and do this? And they let me do it. And people showed up. And I knew that they would. And they needed this food. And people are getting off of their meds down there in South Central. So we're going into Leimert Park. We're going to open during the Juneteenth celebration, the liberation of African Americans, our Independence Day, and we're going to celebrate, and we're going to have some great vegan food.
Well, speaking of that, while maybe you can make me a little bit of the macaroni and cheese, let's talk about, we're going to put it in that bowl so I can taste it.
Yes, ma'am.
You know, especially in the African American communities, there's a lot of high blood pressure. I'm going to put this in here.
Yep.
I actually want to taste it.
You go, girl.
it's probably cold, but that's okay.
It's still a little warm.
But the high blood pressure is a big deal. Right?
We've gotten people off of their medication. People have come in with their A1C count up to 12.7 and down to 5.2 in 4 months. It's according to most experts.
Thank you.
Yeah. Isn't that great?
According to experts?
It's meat. It's not sugar. Mm-hmm. Sugar only affects the diabetes, but meat causes the diabetes.
Yeah.
And I know it for a fact. I was pre-diabetic. Mm-hmm. I was having issues. I watched my mother. I was at my mother's bedside when she passed of cancer. And I told myself, no one has to live like this. I can do something. To whom much is given, much is required.
Yeah.
I'm a good cook. I'm available. I'm
sharing
going to
it
free.
With the community.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Angela,
my people.
And she also has a great cookbook that's coming out in the near future. Don't forget to check out her restaurant. That's opening in June, and you can always head over to jackfruitcafe.com. Thank you so much for being here. Mac and cheese.
Thank you, baby.
It. All right, Kai, sending it over to you.
Oh, you forgot the hot sauce in my purse.
I was going to say, you got to have the hot sauce.